jungle here, which is actually a lovely view. We have really enjoyed this jungle view. And the sea is way, way, way out there. Probably can't even see it. Way. Yeah, see, there it is. Way out there. But mainly, we've been watching this jungle here. And there are okay, this is our room, and the route down to the beach here on Thanksgiving 2010. We're going to film all the way down to the beach, so remember what it looked like. Ground floor, and we're coming out building 12, which is where we're staying. Number 12, 32. And this is the jungle that surrounds us, which we have loved. Is what one would see walking our little path to the beach through the jungle maze past number 14, Shelha. And this marker actually has the numbers wrong. It should be through 19, 17, but that's a small point actually. And this is a plant we have at home, or the little ones here seem to be doing better. And that's and we love these little palms. Some of these, you know, star-shaped spikes. Just stop recording to allow passing cart. And we're now toward the beach. And it looks like it's been beautiful all day. Now it's starting to look a little dark. Hola!
Hola, señor. Hola.
Probably should have had this out last night for Fernando Kiops, but actually, you can see this is actually a pretty big place. We're Zoom recording, which is the shortest way to the beach, right past the bar here, which we have frequented muchas times. And the little guys have been wonderful down here. Here's where and here's lovely Sally.
Thank you.
South toward actually the little town of Puerto Morelos, which we hope we will have the vigor and energy to actually walk toward. It's supposedly seis kilometers actually. And here we are on the morning after Thanksgiving. We're watching a little boat. And this is from the comfort of our chair. And their salad. And further up, you can see there's more hotels.
Sally's just gonna stay on the beach. Maybe forever.
Well, we may actually show some initiative today and get our butts up and go to Puerto Morelos.
Look at that nice sailboat over there.
Yeah.
That looks like your thing too.
Oh. Oh yeah, there it is.
Let's see if I can get a steel over. Thank you.
So then over here, and this is the little tractor with the surf brake that has to regularly patrol this place. Taking more shots of our surroundings here because the first one might not have had the right exposure.
Tell Jennifer, I'm trying to get you some birds.
I got it. Tropical paradise here. Our little jungle here. There's a kitty. Oh my god. What is that?
Oh no, that's not a kitty. That's not a kitty, honey.
Yeah,
it's one of their wild what are those things called?
Is that a tapir?
No, it's too tiny to be a tapir.
It escaped. Alright, well, I came over to the other side here to see if I could get a better shot at that thing. And we're gonna, this is Friday or next week. Yeah, I think so too. I saw some leaves rustling. Yeah, I thought so too, actually. Well, actually, we can try to film down and see if we can see it. Okay, I'm getting another shot of this because it
Our first one might have been defective.
But I think it went up in that tree right there.
Yeah.
I mean, and it's not that tiny. You would think.
This is a nighttime view from our room. Not sure how much we'll be able to see here. Sorts of these little lights like that. This is a view of our deck at night. There's a lizard. Mr. or Mrs. Lizard. Right, this is the view from our room on the final, our final day here, final morning. I still love it this much. Hola, buenos días.
Beach over there?
Mm-hmm. Yes, sí. And these are little cars that these guys race around on. Buenos días. And this is where you can stand. This is the other one. Spa. Well, yeah. Next to last time.
Do we have to go down this way or this way?
Oh, we could go down that way to get the pool.
Okay.
Yes. Buenos dias.
Just move it slowly. This is such a walking. Wish we could see that little animal.
we're now coming up to the main. This is the Little Explorers Club, where they, Los Niños, they have the, they have the really tiny chairs. This is the ocean out there. This is water sports where we got towels. This is the main pool. More of the little chairs for Los Niños. This is one of many bars. Oh, yeah. And here's the swim up bar.
Yeah. And they had these things all over the place. This is a view from this is a shot of the lower pool here. And this is for the and through there. And then you can see some other resorts. So I was getting hungry, so we're gonna come in here. Yeah. And this is the little bridge. This is the hallway after the front desk. And this is the little place where we signed up for our spa. Spa concierge. And they have these, all this foliage and stuff right here in the hotel, which